Our daughter Bonnie is the type of kid, she's very outgoing.
She is academic honors, and then she ended up having Graves' disease.
Bridget was in eighth grade, and we went to get her sports physical for soccer.
They noticed like this lump, so she said, oh, let's just get that checked out. And they found out it was thyroid cancer.
When a family comes to the Thyroid Center at the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia, they come for various reasons and various diagnoses. It can be something like hypothyroidism.
An underactive thyroid gland, so it's not capable of producing appropriate thyroid hormone.
It could be Graves' disease or hyperthyroidism.
An overacting thyroid gland.
To something that involved no symptoms, so something like a thyroid nodule.
The expertise that's available here in the Pediatric Thyroid Center at CHOP is multiple layers, which I think lead to special care and special results.
We all work very closely together
to make sure that we give the best care that the patient really requires.
Because from the word go, once the diagnosis is made or once the referral is made, we can sort of envelop that family and that child.
The disciplines include surgery, you know, the surgeons who actually remove the tissue.
We have endocrinologists who are world famous in what they do in terms of the all endocrine glands. Coupled with that, we have a very good collaboration between endocrine and oncology.
Every single operation is done with a pediatric anesthesiologist.
Radiology is critical in the diagnosis of thyroid lesions.
And the pathology as well.
The team was all really helpful in explaining it, like getting us through it, because we never experienced any of this before.
I was really scared at first, but then when I met Dr. Isaac and he sat me down and talked about everything, I felt more comfortable.
Bonnie's doing great. Her outlook is fantastic. It's the optimism that we always saw her to have before she got bogged down.
It would have been a lot more difficult to get through this if we didn't have that Thyroid Center supporting us.
They gave me my life back. They changed my life.